Welcome back. This week we are talking about the illusion of separation and how this illusion keeps you from getting what it is that you want. It keeps you from achieving your goals. And how when you embrace oneness, the oneness of all things, you really connect to the web of life and what it is that you truly desire. So we're going to talk about that this week and really dive into understanding how to connect to that oneness and achieve your 2023 goals, whatever it is that you desire. So what is the illusion of separation? In many ancient wisdom traditions or spiritual traditions or even some religions, there is this discussion of a oneness of all things that goes beyond sort of even our minds, right? And the stories that our minds make up. So I want you to sort of suspend whatever it is that the stories or the facts or the data that you have for just this couple of minutes that we're going to talk about this. And I really want to invite you to feel into what it is that we're talking about here, which is really a universal truth, the oneness that we all came from the same things. We were all created from the same stuff, from the same star stuff. And when you really feel into that, when you really understand that that's what's up underneath everything, and that's what we're trying to get back to, you begin to see that there's this illusion going on, that there's actually a separation between me and you, between myself and everything else out there, whether that's my puppy dogs here, or the other person, the other team, the other things that are out there. And so once we begin to see that this is simply an illusion that our minds make up, our thinking minds make up, when we're, not really when we're born, but when we're sort of in our toddler phase, right? When we're beginning to understand that we're different from, we're separate from mom. And while that's true on the physical level, ultimately, underneath it all, we are connected. And when we release this illusion of separation, what begins to happen is we start to see and feel the connection between ourselves, between our family, between our friends, that we are actually one. And when you can feel that, when you begin to embrace that, when you, and I don't want to say understand that, because I don't want you to try and understand it with your mind. I want you to understand it with your body, with your beingness. You begin to feel that this, there's a web of life, right? Even on the quantum level, there's a web that connects each one of us. Every single thing on this planet, in this universe, is connected by this web. And when you start to dial into that, and feel this web, you can start to feel that you can pull on the string of whatever it is that you want to manifest, that you desire, that you want to create in your life, whether that's a new car or a significant other or more money. You can actually close your eyes and imagine that there's a string, a part of the web that's connecting you to whatever it is that you want, and you really start to feel that it is closer than what you think. I was recently on a retreat with a spiritual teacher, with Eckhart Tolle in Maui, Hawaii, and after following Eckhart and many other teachers for many years, a question finally arose within me, and I felt compelled to get up and move to the microphone. And as I did, I felt this shift happening inside me. It was almost like I was moving in molasses, right? Time slowed down. Time actually disappeared altogether. And as I stepped up to the microphone, I felt this tractor beam of light connecting me not only to Eckhart Tolle and to his beingness, but I felt it embracing the 900 other people in the room. And I could really feel that oneness. At such a deeper level, I can feel it vibrating through my whole body. Even now, I reflect back as we're having this conversation, It was so incredibly powerful, not only for me, but for the audience. Afterward, folks came up to me and said, you know, I could really feel how he was dialed into your beingness. And what they were really talking about is how they were dialed into the oneness that was being created when Eckhart and I were surrendering to that, when we were really being with that oneness. The impact is on the whole audience. And here's the impact that you can have when you realize this oneness, is that others in the audience felt that peace, the peace that passes all understanding. They felt that connection. They felt that deeper truth. And what this means for you is that when you dial into this, when you really realize this truth, you can create whatever it is that you want in your life. You just pull on that string, and whether it's money or, like I said, a significant other, you dial into the oneness, you pull on the string. It's really that simple. So here's your challenge for this week. I want you to sit and reflect on how in the past you felt that oneness, how you feel it now, or how you want to feel it in the future. Or maybe you buy a book, a spiritual book like A New Earth by Eckhart Tolle or the autobiography of a yogi, or even YouTube, and Google it and read a little bit more about this and really just sit and feel with it, feel into it. I'm really looking forward to hearing how this goes. I know it's going to create, if nothing else, just inner peace, stillness within you. I love to hear back how it goes, and I will see you back here next week. And be sure to subscribe to my channel below. Take care.